No. Tell the story, Bill. There are no commercials. Please give it to me.
There's a local business person who I'm friendly with, and I went down to see this person at this person's place of business. And the person said, "How you doing, Bill?" And I said, "I'm a little unsettled." He says, "I'll take care of you. I got just what you need." Person walks to the back of the shop, walks to the front, on the counter, lays down two rolls of toilet paper and a handgun.
What?
Handgun. What?
Two rolls of toilet paper and a handgun. Take it, Bill.
One out of the toilet paper. You got to shoot.
I said, I'll take the toilet paper. I'm not touching the handgun.
Nah.
What is the weirdest thing that's happened to you, Frank, in the last 7 days since you've been quarantined?
Well, doing the show's been a little weird because we all want to be in studio. The whole thing is just being home all the time. I think I'm spending less money, which is unfortunate because you want businesses to keep going, ordering out, going to restaurants. Everything has really changed. But everything is so strange, Tony. It's so bizarre that the Florida State Senate declared Florida State the national champions in basketball. Thank God two people voted against that resolution. This is why we play the NCAA tournament. We don't just give it to somebody. It's not gymnastics. We're diving at the Olympics. Absurd.
Frank's got his rant going. Gosh, Frank.
I love how you tried to get him to talk about something other than sports.
My life is always weird.
Aside for a second, I asked for the weirdest thing that's happened during quarantine, and you said the Florida State Senate. Newt, Frank, Sarah, I know how you live your life. You've been radio at night too, so
it's actually probably the least weird for me because I already worked from home. I'm still working from home every single night doing radio, and then my podcast I do from home, so I really just don't get to leave to do TV and workouts and stuff like that. But unlike Frank, I'm trying to spend a bunch of money on ordering to-go food and then wiping down the containers and then posting about it so everyone remembers to keep going. I got coffee for the first time yesterday in a week because I don't know how to make it at home. I've never had to make it at home. And so I went into Starbucks with like the full glove on my hand. I didn't talk to anyone. I didn't go near. I just like went as far away. I was like very thankful.
Don't know how to make coffee.
I don't know how to make it either.
I've never made coffee. I don't have a coffee maker.
Absolutely.
I've got a Kroger or Krugand or what are those things called?
All right, wait. Let's get some real information here. What have you been watching? Okay, because everyone needs new shows. I mean, we were at the end of days here. Come on, check it out.
Tony, you turned me on to The Politician.
Politician.
Tremendous.
Right. Hey. Yes, this year. We've been playing a lot of drums. We've been playing a lot of piano. We've been doing a lot of fun stuff. But remember that I watched that TV show. You didn't watch it. This is only for adults. Uncle Bill's talking about The Politician. Oh, Platt. Ben Platt is a
tremendous. Watch this show. You can't take your eyes off it. It's
I said it's like a combination of Mean Girls and Election, the movie, of course. Ooh. And a lot of other good stuff that we like. Glee. Sarah, are you watching anything?
Yeah, so Top Chef is back. It started last night. Oh, yeah. Little Fires Everywhere with Reese Witherspoon just started, so I'm getting into that. And then, all the stuff that I don't watch that everybody's already watched, like Cheer. I was on the edge of my seat with Cheer. It reminded me of every single
Cheer.
I was so nervous for them.
Big Man got his role that he deserved and absolutely needed. I cried when the Big Man. Frank, what are you watching real quick?
Well, I'm actually going to start watching Game of Thrones so I could be like the cool kids. Everybody watches it. But I want to tell you this. Yeah. I did watch Young Frankenstein a couple of days ago. There's a scene with Madeline Kahn and Gene Wilder. Yeah. And she will not allow him to kiss. So you know what they did to say goodbye? They elbowed each other.
Nice.
Ahead of his time.
It's great. Curb Your Enthusiasm has been another one of these Easter eggs. Right. It's like, how do they see it in advance?
Right.
Simpsons has always been that.
Ask Francesca about the Disney movie Tangled. The daughter is quarantined in a castle in the town of Corona.
Corona. We know all about Corona. Just who elbows for them. All right, well, guys, we're going to say goodbye. I'm so glad, Frank, you're watching TV and not the Florida State Senate.
Yeah, Frank.
It's going to be a Francesca toss. Ready? One. Two.
Hey.
See ya.